First of all, this isn't a horror movie. It's real as real can be. Personally, I cringed while researching on this topic. If you have a weak heart, please don't go further with watching this video. Viewer's discretion is advised. I'm your presenter, Yaki, and I welcome you to today's episode of Wonders of the World on Gutshedz TV. Enjoy. Also known as the Nine Emperor Gods Festival or the Kinje Festival, the Phuket Vegetarian Festival is an annual event celebrated primarily by the Chinese community in Thailand and around Southeast Asia. Running for 9 days, the Vegetarian Festival in Phuket is considered by many to be the most extreme and bizarre of festivals in Thailand. Devotees not only give up meat for the holiday, a select few participants actually practice self-mutilation in the form of piercing their cheeks with swords, walking on hot coals, and climbing ladders made of knife blades. The seven stars making up our constellation, plus two unseen stars, are considered to be the nine emperor gods being celebrated. Participants wear white, while the masang, that is the entrance devotees who ask the gods to enter their bodies, wear elaborate costumes and pierce their bodies. The chosen masang, always unmarried men and women, pierce their faces with everything from hooks to large spears with the help of a support team. Some walk on hot coals or lie on beds of knives. All masang claim to feel little pain, and few have residual scarring. Pieces of orange pepper and cloth are distributed throughout the crowd for good luck. Devotees are expected to wear white and keep pure thoughts. They give up meat, sex, alcohol, stimulants, and strong foods such as garlic. People in mourning and pregnant or menstruating women are not supposed to attend the ceremony. The Phuket Vegetarian Festival begins on the first day in the ninth month of the Chinese lunar calendar, so dates change annually. Typically, the festival is held near the end of September and beginning of October. It celebrates the Chinese community's belief that abstinence from meat and various stimulants during this period will help them obtain good health and peace of mind. In 2011, some 74 people were injured, with one death reported. The first event is the raising of the lantern pole, an act that notifies the nine Chinese gods that the festival is about to begin. The pole is at least 10 meters tall, and once erected, celebrants believe that the Hindu god Shiva descends, bringing spiritual power to the event. The peak of the Nine Emperor Gods Festival is on the ninth or the last day, as the ceremony becomes a farewell frenzy for sending the gods home back to the sky. What do you think about this tradition? Share your thoughts in the comment section, and please share the video as well. Kindly follow us on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel so you can stay updated with future episodes. Wonders of the World on Gutshedz TV comes your way every Sunday. I hope to see you here next Sunday. Bye.